So give your life to her, to live with her in the commitment of faith, the security of hope, and the joy of love.
I do.
If I can. Do you, Cassie, take Charlie to be your husband, and in doing so, give yourself to him, to live with him in the commitment of faith, the security of hope, and the joy of love?
I do.
Like a
today, Charlie and Cassie have chosen to braid three strands together in a single cord as a symbol of the unity of marriage. Each strand has a significant meaning. One strand represents God and His majesty. A second strand represents the groom and his life. And then the third strand represents the bride and her life.
Take my whole life.
Exhorted to dedicate your home to your Creator. Take His Word, the Bible, as your guide. Give loyal devotion to His church, thus uniting the mutual strength of these two most important institutions, living your lives as His willing servants, and true happiness will be your temporal and eternal reward. Charlie, you may kiss your bride.
The more funny faces and random stuff that you do, they'll probably be used in the montage, like in the Facebook video. Do you remember?
That's what you're waiting on, isn't it?
I'm